Medical Information Technology, Incorporated, stylized as MEDITECH, is a Massachusetts-based software and service company selling information systems for healthcare organizations. The privately held company was founded around 1969 by A. Neil Pappalardo, as well as four other partners. Topic history. In 1969, Antonino Neil Pappalardo began development of the programming language MIIS. This was one of several proprietary implementations of MUMPS, a programming language which at the time had not been standardized. In July that year, Pappalardo and Morton E. Ruderman, Curtis W. Marble, Jerome H. Grossman and Edward B. Roberts founded the company, with a $500,000 investment from EG&G. MIIS users and developers later influenced efforts toward MUMPS standardization during the early 1970s. The MUMPS standard was complete by 1974 and approved by 1977. Between 1971 and 1979, Pappalardo developed various other systems, but those associated with integrated health care information remained his primary focus. In 1982, Meditech adopted the then new MAGIC programming language for its health care information systems. In 1994, the company adopted client-server, a second software platform. While client-server utilized the same programming language, MAGIC runs all code on a central server, and clients are in effect dumb terminals. Client-server executes the code on a user's PC, although all code remained centralized. Client-server supports only Microsoft Windows-based operating systems. Meditech announced its version 6.0 in 2006. In 2003, Howard Messing was named president, and in 2010 also became chief executive officer. After peaking in 2012 at almost $580 million, revenues fell to about $476 million by 2015. Topic: Markets. With over 2,400 customers, Meditech expanded from the United States and Canada into the United Kingdom, South Africa, Australia, and several other communities, including the Spanish-speaking world. Meditech supplies Sheehan Medical in Ireland in their two hospitals, the Galway Clinic and Blackrock Clinic. For the Cork Medical Centre as third clinic was made a deal to supply, but that clinic did not go completely into operation and closed. HMC in Lucan, Ireland, west of Dublin, and Beacon Hospital in South Dublin also had Meditech MAGIC and CS ITS since 2006. Topic: Products and services. Meditech offers software for health care organizations of various types and sizes. Some of the software modules include Health Information Management, Revenue Cycle, Scanning and Archiving, Scheduling and Referral Management, Emergency Department Management, Cost Accounting, Data Repository, General Accounting, Human Resource Planning, Supply Chain Management, Operating Room Management, Patient Discharge Instructions, Long-Term Care, Behavioral Health, and Home Health. Some other developments include working with partners and other companies to provide new technology in the areas of business continuance, identity management, and RFID. Incorporating evidence-based medicine into practice through integration with Zinc's Health, Inc. The development of an oncology product to manage the needs of oncology departments. Expanding medication management capabilities to include e-prescribing and medication reconciliation from DryFirst, Inc. Offering standard interoperability suites to help customers transition to electronic health record standards. Topic: Partnerships. Meditech South Africa, founded in 1982, provides software and services to the healthcare industry in Africa and the Middle East. Other companies such as Bridgehead Software produce software designed to be used with Meditech software. On June 6, 2012, Meditech announced its partnership with Intelligent Medical Objects to provide mapping of clinician-friendly diagnosis and procedure terminologies to billing codes and medical concepts. Topic: Locations. Meditech owns several facilities in eastern Massachusetts located in Westwood, two offices, three buildings, Canton, Framingham, Fall River, Foxborough and Waltham, in the former Adobe office building. Meditech also has a facility in Atlanta, Georgia that was formerly Patient Care Technologies (PTCT). It is chiefly responsible for the company's home care line of clinical and billing software. Meditech also owns a building in Minnetonka, Minnesota.